here in Balmville, New York. I'm going to look at one of the historic landmarks here. Balmville, the Balmville tree. One of the oldest trees in New York, if not America. It's been here since 1699. It's a lot has been trimmed off the tree. It once overlooked the road, and because of the potential danger, it was cut. But this is one of the oldest trees in America. 1699. It's placed on the National Register of Historic Places by the U.S. Department of Interior in the year 2000. Just take a walk around. One of the oldest trees in America. The Balmville tree in Balmville, New York. Some of the stats here. More than 300 years old. As I say, this tree used to be a lot taller, but because of a hazard to motorists, they were afraid branches would fall on the road, and it's been cut recently, so it no longer overshadows the road. But 300 years old. Wow. The Balmville tree, Balmville, New York.